LAVIE School of English Language, and today we are going to talk about the difference between weather and season. Usman is going to join me in the video so that we can have a dialogue on that. So let's get into the video. Hi Usman, how are you doing?
I'm good. What about you?
I'm doing fine. Thank you so much. How's the weather today?
The weather is so hot today. I'm sweating.
Yes, it's very, very hot today. So I think so it's around 32 Celsius today.
No, it's not. It's 33.
Oh my god, that's a hot weather.
So, which is your favorite weather?
My favorite weather is rainy weather because I love the sound of rain and it makes me feel very romantic. And what about you? By the way, which is your favorite weather?
I told you I love rainy weather as well. And because rainy, it makes me feel comfortable and I like going in the rain and especially in the rain, I like going on a long ride.
Okay.
But rainy,
okay.
And it gives me comfort.
Okay.
And, okay.
That's cool.
It can be good.
Okay.
Whenever it rains, I go in the rain.
Okay.
And enjoy the weather.
Alright. So, which is your favorite season?
I like rain season. And what about you? Which is your favorite season?
Well, my favorite season has to be summer.
Okay.
Because I really like it. I really love the fruits and vegetables in summer because you feel very fresh after eating your fresh fruits like watermelon and melon, and you drink a lot of water, your skin looks fresher, and I think so. You feel energetic and you feel like exercising or moving out, going out with your friends. But okay, let's talk about the four different seasons. Ready, guys? Summer,
winter,
autumn,
spring.
Okay, let's talk about different weather conditions now. Weather is for a shorter period of time and weather can change even in a single day. But seasons are for the longer period of time and they remain around 3 months. We are very lucky in Pakistan that we have four seasons.
Snowy. Sunny, partly cloudy, cloudy, windy, rainy, snow, stormy, thunder, humid, smoggy, that is smoke plus fog, dreary, thunder, rainy, foggy,
windy, rainy,
warm,
yes. Cold.
Hot.
Humid.
Muddy.
Dreary.
What should be?
Dreary is a weather condition when the sun doesn't come out for 2 or 3 days onward and the sky remains very dark. So that's why we call it dreary weather.
Seriously?
Yes, absolutely.
I think I would love this to be in this weather.
Okay, alright. Moving on. Cloudy.
Foggy.
Smoggy.
Thundery.
Yes, thanks for watching the video. I hope you guys learned something. This is me, Angelina, and Sman signing off. Until next time.